Vail, Colorado, home to world-renowned skiing and some of the most expensive real estate in North America. With the median home price sitting at just above $10 million.
This is where the billionaires come to play. We are up on Vail Mountain and this is what drives up the price of the real estate. Pristine snow, empty slopes. It doesn't get much better than this.
In this episode, we are billionaire house hunting, touring a mountainside oasis perched high above Vail Village, currently on the market for $21 million, listed by my good friend Ron Byrne and Associates Real Estate.
Let's start off the tour here on the driveway. Right off the street, you have a heated driveway, meaning you're never gonna have to ever plow your driveway. Snow melt all winter long. And approaching the house, you can really take in the exterior. We have Montana timber holding up the structure with limestone, with that smearing in between the stones. Following the driveway down, we have your motor court. And here you really get a sense for the scale of this structure. And let's head on in because I want to just get right into the tour. Here you have your front door, oversized pivot door. Just come on in and feel the serenity in this home. We have white oak on the floors, we have plaster on the walls, that limestone here on the fireplace. And the reason that this neighborhood is so exclusive is for the views. I'm gonna take you guys outside right now. So your whole back wall faces the mountain with 180 degree views of one of, if not the top ski resorts here in America. Here you can see this expansive back terrace porch where you can really take in the scale of the home. Let's actually head back in. I want you to look up at these vaulted ceilings where you have clad in that white oak. This is a fully integrated home, meaning you have speakers throughout the entire space. Again, this is your entry great room area with this beautiful gas fireplace. Making our way into the space, it's all open concept here on this entry floor. Here is your formal dining room here, with seating for eight, views of the mountain, views of the sunset. Now I just want you to look at this kitchen. Dual islands here. This first one has that waterfall edge with the marble on top. This is your secondary island, which would be more of like a prep island. And the centerpiece of this kitchen is this beautiful French cooktop. This is a seven burner stove. You have your oven below. And during golden hour, this stove glows. You've got your pot filler here built right into that slab of marble here, going up the entire vent. Right behind me, you have more of that marble with a deep set trough sink overlooking Vail Mountain here and your sunset and all the light coming in and the good energy in the space. Right off of the sink, we're gonna make our way out to the side patio here. This is your grill station, oversized Wolf grill. Again, those beautiful views of the mountain, the sunset, just another one of the outdoor spaces here in this, I was gonna call it a mansion, but this is technically, I would say, a legacy property. The lots in this neighborhood are so rare that they are generational, where people do tend to hold on to them. And speaking of sunsets, you've seen the great room during golden hour. We had to stick around until twilight and really give you a glimpse of how warm this home feels at dusk. Now making our way back to the owner's suite section of this mansion, we're gonna head straight out to one of the highlights of this space, and that would be your in-ground pool slash hot tub combo. And like I was mentioning, these lots are very rare for the Vail area because they are so large, where you really have that state to build a sprawling legacy property. So here, you've got your in-ground pool with your sunset views, quaking aspens off there in the distance, and of course Vail Mountain there, snow covered. You know, Vail is interesting because it is a three season city. You've got your winter, fall, and summer. Spring's kind of nasty, it gets pretty muddy, but right now we're in the heart of winter and you can really get that feeling. And heading back on in, we're now going to check out the owner's suite, so follow me on back. And we could not see it on a better day. With the sunset, we have a corner room here, floor, ceiling, glass, facing the west with your sunsets. You can even check out and see if your friends are on the mountain, you know, see if the lift lines are too long or whatnot. And this is the owner's suite. As you can see, the sun just lighting up the space. We have another gas fireplace here, again with that matte black here on the mantle and at the base with that limestone going up the chimney. And now we'll check out the owner's bathroom, framed with this Victoria and Albert deep set soaking tub. Another corner moment here with a prime view of the sunset. You've also got a steam shower, big enough for at least four people. The bookended marble here with your inset shelving, the brass fixtures, and then you've got your his and her vanity with, of course, the Waterworks Studio faucets. And then, of course, you've got the actual water closet. And in front of me here, this would be technically your study or your den right off of the primary bedroom. And every room here, I want to mention, has access to outdoor space. So right out of here, this is that back terrace that connects the whole structure. And the beauty of the Sproul neighborhood is because the lots are very long, you really have views from every single room. And walking back into the main floor of the space, you really get a sense for the volume of this room, high ceiling heights with those vaults. And now I'm going to take you down to the lower level. Nice open staircase here leading to your lower level entertainment space. And I can't even call it lower level because, like I mentioned, every room in this house has sunlight and views of the mountain. So here behind me, this is gas fireplace number 3. And they went with that marble here on the whole back of the fireplace and the mantle. You'd have a flat screen overhead. Again, this is a brand new build, so it's still just getting staged. And I want to take you outside real quick to show you this lower level area. You've got your fire pit, and this is below your upper terrace, again with those views of the mountain, the sunset, everything that makes this place one of the most unique locations for luxury real estate. Heading back on in, you've got your full-on bar towards the back of the entertainment room with your temperature and humidity controlled, glass enclosed wine cellar, marble and stonework here at the waterfall edge on the bar, seating for 4. And this wing of the home, this is all your guest bedrooms. So we'll just take a quick little peek back here. So this would be, if you follow me, technically this is your junior master because we're right above that primary suite. And it's basically a mirror of the one above us. So you have that corner room here and you have access to your pool, which is above on the other side of the home. And then making our way back out, ensuite bathroom here. We'll pop in real quick. Huge vanity, 2 sinks, 3 mirrors, and a steam shower. And then making our way back into the heart of the entertainment room, we now have that white oak here with this column and that beam rather than that black steel up top. And in case you don't want to take the stairs, we do have an elevator in this house. Of course, at this price point, you gotta have an elevator. And then towards the other wing of the home, again, you've got that beautiful plaster on the walls. One more guest bedroom. Another guest bedroom. We'll walk into this one. So as you can see, again, every guest bedroom has that access to the outdoor space and the views. Ensuite bathroom. Just pop in really quick. This is like the fastest home tour ever. We're just kind of, like I mentioned, looking at this place as if you were looking to buy it. You wouldn't be like nitpicking all the finishes. You'd kind of be like, okay, how's this place make me feel? And I think that's the most important factor when looking at a home is, how does it make me feel? The finishes are great and the craftsmanship and the detail are very important, but the feeling is what sells the home. And speaking of that, I want to show you this just because it's pretty badass. This is your control center. A fun fact, these are copper pipes and these are at least, I'd say, 2 inches thick. And copper actually increases the flow of water through the copper piping, so you have scalding hot water. Even if you're upstairs in the primary suite, that hot water is getting to you fast. Fully automated, integrated smart home. And again, because it is brand new, you're seeing it pretty much. I mean, this thing was just built. The staging was just put in. And I'm pretty psyched to show you this place. I also want to point out here, if you look up, we have a nice transom window with a little cut-in. So during the day, you'll get that overhead sunlight giving more light to this lower level. Back up to the main floor. Just for a little navigation in the home. Off to the far wing. Every Vail home, an essential piece, is the mudroom. So here you have your custom millwork for all your storage of your boots. And here, four Maytag extra power washer and dryer built in with a view. I mean, how many laundry rooms have a view? Now off your mudroom, we have your built-in three-car garage. Even your car has a view of the mountain from this mansion because we are in Spraddle Creek and Spraddle Creek has the best views in town. And the floors in this garage, of course, poly composite, top of the line, the best of the best. Now off to my left, halfway up the staircase, you have a beautiful full-length window, again with the mountain framed. This home utilizes any opportunity it can to show you the views of Vail. And at the top of the staircase, you've got your nanny suite, which I would love to be the nanny in this home. Just take a look at this. Full built-in kitchen here. Another beautiful gas fireplace. Here's a better perspective out of this window, seeing the motor core entryway to the home. Even you have the clouds doing their thing with that sunset. And making your way to the kitchen, you've got quartzite here on this center island, four burner Wolf cooktop. And even the nanny suite has its own private terrace with views of the mountain. I wasn't lying to you when I said that every single room had outdoor space and had a view. So here you have it. Pretty spectacular. You can even see on the mountain, the snow cats are starting to groom up the runs for tomorrow. And I do want to mention that this does have private entry and exit, so this could be its own independent space. Here's the bedroom portion of your nanny suite. And here is your very own entrance and exit, which leads down to the very front of the home, where you have your motor court. And I just want to come out here again to really drive home how quiet and how private this neighborhood is. I mean, listen, you can't hear anything. It is so silent. You've got the clouds lighting up over top. We're now going to sit down with the listing agent, Sean Byrne, to give us a bit more information about Spraddle Creek and this mansion.
Eric, welcome to 1028 Riva Glen. This house is very special, not only because it's a brand new mountain modern home in Vail, but also because it's part of Spraddle Creek Estates. Spraddle Creek is really special because there's a very limited number of home sites. They're all single family, they're all extremely private, and it's Vail's most exclusive gated community. All the houses oriented and designed to be, to maximize the views. You see from every bedroom, from every primary space, you're really able to enjoy those mountain views. And also, given the position of Spraddle Creek, you have a much longer day where you see the sunrise all the way to the sunset.
So like we mentioned, this home is currently on the market for $21 million. If you're looking to purchase, all the information is down below in the description of this video. Sean, thank you for letting us check out your incredible listing. And with that, we will see you in the next episode.